Please all rise. Now the court case is in session.
On my left, we have the people representing the village of Skokie from Cook County, Illinois. And on my right, those representing the National Socialist Party. We're here concerning the matter that took place in earlier 1977, where
the defendants marched through the town flashing swastika in reform. Members of the National Socialist Party, is this correct?
Yes, Your Honor, that is correct.
And do you agree with this statement?
Yes, Your Honor, this did occur.
Proceed with your opening statement.
You see, Your Honor, earlier this month, I caught word that a group of Nazis were coming to march through my town.
And this affect you how?
You see, Your Honor, this march was not to bring peace, but rather to bring hate through flashing swastikas and really just hurting the Jewish community as a whole.
Objection, Your Honor.
You may speak.
You see, although that may be true, I believe the people of Skokie misinterpreted our intention. We had little to no intention of violence, and I believe they thought that we were going to hurt them, but that is a very, very big misunderstanding.
Now you see, Your Honor, these individuals planned on marching single filely in front of the Skokie Village Hall, and with them, they would bring nothing but violence and anti-Semitic views towards our people. The Jewish people are a very proud race.
Objection, Your Honor.
Granted.
People of the court, I may ask you, what is the First Amendment really? I believe it is the freedom to assemble, the freedom of speech, and the freedom of press. And what are we trying to exercise here? What is the National Socialist Party here to do? I believe, Your Honor, that we are simply here to exercise our right to assemble and our freedom of speech. Not only are they denying us our freedom of assembly and speech, they are stacking a $350,000 liability fee. Sir, if I may, that is deplorable and should be frowned upon.
Dependent. Do you have anything to add to this?
As a matter of fact, Your Honor, I do. The main reason people came to this country in the first place, and to honor such a beautiful flag such as this, which is beautiful, is to avoid religious persecution. And the people of the National Socialist Party coming into my village is persecuting my religion, which is very frowned upon and what our country was based off of. So that is what I have to put into this statement. Drop the mic.
This is a tough court case.
But they're Nazis, you know.
But they have their freedom of speech and they weren't intending on hurting anyone.
But they're still Nazis.
But that violates the First Amendment.
Again, still, they're Nazis.
The verdict grants the decision in favor of the National Socialist Party. Grants the decision in favor of the National Socialist Party. The National Socialist Party. The National Socialist Party.
We are the champions, my friends, and we'll keep on fighting till the end. We are the champions, we are the champions.
Darkness, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping, and the was planted in my
brain. To avoid religious persecution, there'd bring nothing but violence.
The sound of silence.
All of this may be a racist act. It will violate our constitutions to deny them the right to assemble and freedom of speech.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.